All right, guys, it's time for the 10th annual Show of Strength Powerlifting and Strongman Meet. 10 years running strong, pun intended. I am here at the Hilton at Granite Park. We are at the corner of 121 and Dallas North Tollway. It's one of the nicest hotels in all of Dallas. We're so thankful to be here. Thanks to Steve and Amanda Kuklo and the Kuklo Classic for co-hosting this event with us. It's over the course of the last 10 years, we've had all kinds of different strongman events. The truck pull, stones, all kinds of stuff. I'm very excited to tell you guys about the events that we're gonna have at this year's Show of Strength. We are gonna be here Friday, May 24th to move some heavy stuff. Kicking off the competition will be a Husafil stone for distance. Then we're moving on to the car deadlift, which thanks to our friends at Plano Kawasaki Suzuki, even the lightweight classes are gonna get a chance to move one of the side-by-sides. Then we're on to a log press for reps, which is gonna be awesome because we've got a great fountain setting with the restaurants behind us. It's gonna be such a cool venue for you guys. Then moving on to the fat back farmer's walk. This is a selection from Austin Hay himself. And then we're finishing with sandbag over the bar. Just like years past, the powerlifting meet will be a full powerlifting meet sanctioned by the APF, AAPF. Check out the entry form for all the details about weight classes and equipped and non-equipped and raw and classic raw. You're welcome to email us with any questions, greg@gregmccoy.net. So make your way over to kukloclassic.com. That's where all the registrations are happening. You've got until May 5th, Cinco de Mayo, to register at regular price. After Cinco de Mayo, it's a $25 late fee because we need to know if you're coming or not. So get those registrations in May 24th here in Dallas. We'll see you there.